I'm here with Ines Sainz, working with Top Rank Boxing, but she's also one of the most popular sports reporters in the world, and I caught up with her. Check it out.
Would you want to be a boxer?
No, actually, I'm Taekwondo.
Really?
Yes, let me see. Yes, I do Taekwondo.
Let's see.
Yeah, something like that.
You're kidding? Wow.
But I use more my feet than my...
Who would have thought? Who would... You're dangerous.
I'm black belt in Taekwondo. Your arms... Okay, something like this. But your arms, you only use your arms to defend, not to kick, not too much, only to push away. So, and the distance is very different. So, I like the this kind of combats, but I know the box is harder than Taekwondo.
Boxing fans love you.
Thank you.
They really embrace you. How is it from your perspective?
Well, actually, I'm very happy to keep and have the chance to be part of this amazing sport. So I hope I can be keep in touch with all the fans and try to do the best interviews and the best things that they can saw and say, okay, I want to be one extension of them in the box and try to show them all the things that they can saw.
From the Fortune Gym in Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach. Reporting.